I feel really good, so for this win, that's a big win for us. So, you know, going for 10-4, it's not that easy, that we fight through, and then we got that win. It's really good. And I'm feeling so great about it.
And talk how you guys played in the second half, especially defensively. I think in the third quarter, they didn't have any field goals at all.
Yeah, you know, on the third quarter, they were trying to play us with the ball screen, and we're trying to switch everything, defend. We got a good team defender, and that's why we beat them on the third quarter.
So. You know, they got some good players over there. You know, they got some good wins. And early on, their best player got off, came off a couple flare screens. We was able to adjust the second quarter. I think from there on, we controlled number 13 and were able to separate a little bit from these guys. Well coached team from at Montebello.
Yeah. And talk about how you feel. You had a really good pre-league season. Just talk how you feel going in the league.
Well, you know, I'm just proud of the guys. You know, we're 10-4. We're ranked for the first time in a long time in CIF. And right now, the confidence of our program and the morale is high right now.